Good morning, Cougars! I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Judith, and this is your Cougar News.
The Cougar Youth Field Trip is May 2nd. That is next Thursday. Have your form initialed on the front and sign on the back. See your Cougar U teacher for details.
Volleyball tryouts are coming up. Please see Coach Quinn in the main gym for details on the high school tryouts and the middle school tryouts.
This past Monday, the boys' golf team beat Macaulay and the girls beat GPS. The next match is this Monday against Ocoee Middle.
Only for rising 8th graders. If you are interested in attending med camp this summer, please get an application from Ms. Liger's room 321 in the quad. It will be at Hamilton Medical Center the week of June 24th to June 28th. It is free, but there are limited spots.
It's free physical time again. Free sports physical will be offered on April 30th and at the Bradley Wellness Center. A shuttle from DMS will take you there, but your parents or guardian will need to pick you up. DMS is scheduled for 3:15. Eighth graders, you need to get the packet with the tan color sports physical attached. You will need the other packet in that packet for the high school. The 7th grade football players, give your physical forms to Coach Nava at morning workouts. 6th grade football players, give your physical forms to Coach Gazaway, room 625.
If you have any questions about any paperwork you need for sports tryouts, please see Ms. Alexander.
And now for the weather. Thank you for watching. Have a great day, DMS.